Everyone, welcome back to Balmoral Farm. I'm here with Trillian and Rickster and Mikey. Hello, hello.
Hello.
Hello, hello. Hello.
Mike probably says hello, but he's not on here, so hello. I'll say it in his voice. Hello. Alright, so as you can see, it's going to be a logging episode. So, the most recent farm sim patch, they apparently have fixed multiplayer. Well, they say they fixed multiplayer logging, so we are going to test that. So we've got two teams today. One team, which is Rickster and Mike, will be using the Ural truck, same as you've seen us do already before. And then Trillian and I, we've purchased a flat deck truck over here. Or not a flat deck, what's called a straight truck? Trailer? Whatever. Anyway, so we'll be loading logs in there with the wheel loader. Oh, I'm holding the alt to spin my view around. Alright, so let's get started. Whee!
Right, I'll go chop down a tree.
Alright. I should come and load the logs on. So, you notice we had this wheel loader on the trailer over here, and the reason why is because we really, I mean, if we buy another wheel loader, that's going to wreck our bank account. So what we're going to do, since we're probably only going to do this the one time, is we'll just use the flat deck to take this down, and it seems to work okay. So. Alright, so if you load that way. So now you pretty much want to try and get that cut in about half, I think, Trillian.
Okay, yep.
Okay, and in the meantime, get the truck and bring it over.
Leaf off it?
On
it.
There's a trick for doing that, if you're interested in seeing it. Here's, well, this is the way I do it anyway.
Yeah, I'd probably do that. I won't go in a straight line. I know what you
mean. Just takes practice.
Well, I went along the edge, so.
There's one.
Halfway is.
It was just the one branch. Alright, so if you want to cut that, I'm going to just grind the stump while you're cutting that in half. I think.
Wait, not half.
Hold on. Look at the length of the trailer. Is half going to be too long? You might have to cut it in thirds.
Yep. Going to hang off the back, even with that.
It's okay if it hangs off a little bit, but. Yeah, just cut it into three pieces and then what? Be a little easier to load that way too. So I haven't actually done it this way before, so this is kind of an experiment. And you know how my on-screen experiments go. I still haven't learned yet.
Mm-hmm.
How are you guys making out over there, Rick?
Trying to delim them.
Grind down, damn
it. This could be the most uneven start ever.
Well, one thing you could
do is
you can run the truck alongside and then cut them as we go. Oh my gosh.
It's already cut, I'm afraid.
Can you try and grind that
down? Yeah, I'll do that.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I'm gonna grab the thing you do for here. Alright, so. So hopefully this
wedge piece here.
Can you do it maybe from the other side and then I can load from this side? So this may, what we may end up having to do, we'll see how this picks up, but what we might end up having to do if I end up just pushing the logs along is having the dozer blade to act as a thing to push this against. I guess we'll see. Where's the cut? Okay. And lift.
I'll wait till the tree's out of the way. Losing track of where it is. Is that tiny little wedge?
Yeah. Oh, you're gonna be like that, are ya? Fine. There we go. Yeah, I didn't grab it in the middle. And of course, as soon as you just try and steer with this, then it it's game over, man. It's game over. Nice. You know what? Well, let's see. Can I turn it up high enough to get over those? No. Okay. Well, it's gonna be like that.
Does it need cut in half again? Is that a bit too long?
Yeah, it's pretty long. Yep. It's yeah.
Yep.
I should have had it. Alright, so.
Yep.
Let's just drop this then, and we'll have to cut it in half. Come back, log. Oh my gosh.
I'll be okay.
Look out for workers.
It's okay, I'm being careful around the tires. Oops, on the truck might go bib. Truck mark.
It's pretty difficult to cut the length without having a reference point, I find. I like to run the truck along next to it. Oh, great demand for potatoes. Let's see. Not even close. New? Alright.
Almost. Scooping it a little bit. There you go.
This is. Well, I think part of it's because we've only got the one log in there.
Let me get the dozer blade and try and push them together.
Oops, I didn't even know that was behind me. Sorry.
Oh,
yeah, that's not a very good spot for that. Alright, so, oh my gosh, this is gonna be a bad one. Sorry in advance. There's just too much stuff in the way here. Alright, grab the dozer blade and do the best you can there.
Get the truck out of the way, and then I'll bring it over once you've got them picked up.
Okay. So, what we want to do here is, with these, we'll make the logs shorter, and then we can just kind of pile them at the front, and then it'll be easier to take them out too, because of the shape of the thing there. So this trip is going to be short logs. What are you doing? Oh, I see.
Yeah, I need to move forward a little bit first. I thought it would move past it on its own.
No,
see there, it's turning now. Careful.
Okay, are you gonna let me finish cutting this?
Oh, you're trying to cut it?
I'm trying to, yep.
Why? Isn't that one short enough? It's pretty short.
Okay.
If you like.
I'll leave it. Alright, so if you wanna plow them into. Here, I'll push that one forward a little bit for you if you're gonna try and.
Derpy derp.
There you go.
Oh! Wow!
Whoa.
It just suddenly took off.
What
is it doing?
Did you turn off your drive control?
What is it doing? No.
Well.
Like my key stuck down. Sorry.
Let's just call it lag.
He got stuck. Yeah. You need to do that.
Okay, hold on a second here. I gotta push this log past, or you're gonna have. Okay. Alright, so just push those straight in, and that'll line all the others, and we won't worry about those two for now. Put your thingy down. Yep. Put your blade down. There you go. And go. Yep, keep going. Whoa, gently. And stop.
Are you gonna get those three together?
I'm gonna try and get those three together. No guarantees. I'm kinda wondering if this would be easier in real life.
Possibly.
Okay, well.
Use the dozer blade to push them onto the grabber.
I think I've got it now. It's not very intuitive which way to grapple these either. Like the grapple's kind of weird. Alright, so
yeah, I don't like that.
Back the truck up.
Yep.
I'm gonna be loading these at the front of the truck, so see there's a wider spot between okay. the
yeah.
stakes there. Keep going.
What's that?
More. A little more. Okay, whoop. Yeah.
Yep, I see it now.
Yeah. Unfortunately, it's not straight on, and as soon as I turn this off, I turn it with my...
You can move and straighten up more.
No, it's alright. See, that's not gonna work.
No.
Alright, go forward a bit.
It might fit between the other blades.
Right there. It's gonna have to do. This one was... Yes, this one was a total disaster. Lots alright, we were expecting that, weren't we?
Yeah.
Fun part's gonna be get on again.
You want me to move this forward out of the way of these logs mm-hmm. for now?
Are you sure that one's still short enough?
Yeah.
Are you?
I can manage. He'll be fine. You're fine with it. You have to pick them up, so you decide. Did you cut it?
Mm-hmm.
Want me to turn them? You're just gonna pick them up like that.
Well, you can try and
turn
them.
Yeah, that'll
be. Alright, go ahead. See,
I'll just push that one down to the other. Yeah.
How logging is not done in real life. So, Rick, you linked me a pretty interesting video. I think I liked that one, so it went on my Twitter. But do a little more. The logging.
That
one.
Old logging.
Yeah,
thing.
That's pretty interesting. Whoa,
oh, I missed it.
Yeah. Push them together. It's all right. You can push them all. Whoa.
I think we should push them together from this side. Unless you get in them anyway. There you go. Mm-hmm. Just get the road.
Now, the hard part. Oh, okay, you're gonna drive underneath, are you? I guess that would
oh,
be
sure,
easier.
Yeah. Yep. Oh, that's helpful. Ah, dear.
Alright, now
I'm just getting it at the right angle.
It was a funny angle.
Yeah, I was sorting your angle on my. Yeah. You did a little nudge.
Well, I'm gonna have to bump right against the truck there to get that one in, I think. See how it's trying to. I friggin' hate treetops.
Oh, yeah.
Have I said that before? I think I've said that before.
Push the treetops away to the side and wood chip them later. Oh dear.
Oh, whoa, wait, whoa, where are you going?
I was gonna see if it fell in, but
I was just gonna flip the end of it in, but that's okay.
Will I make it fall out?
I don't know, go ahead.
Can you grab it there?
Well,
try grabbing it.
I guess I should have said don't move. I will next time. Alright, don't move. Don't move. Chilling.
Well then.
Don't move.
I'm not touching anything.
Oops. Oh my gosh. So I would at this point say that no, this is not a more efficient way of logging at this point.
No.
Especially freaking treetops.
But it's fun to try.
It is fun to try. Alright,
we
so.
Testing it out.
You know what? Just screw you, you stupid piece of crap. We're leaving you over there. No, we're not. We're taking you. We're gonna sell
fine,
you this lumber.
Fine, I'll stay here then.
Not you. So, oh my goodness, I hate treetops. Alright, so here we go. Come back. I got one more for you.
Oh, you are getting it. I thought you were leaving it over there.
No,
Well, one of these just flipped a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna be derpy.
It's fixed, all right.
Trying to get the angle.
Whoa.
How's that? All right, that's good.
You know what was hilarious? It's when I said, "Don't move," and she's already done a whole big loop around the yard. Oh my goodness. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna take this lot over like this and get rid of them.
I thought the don't move part was finished.
Mm-hmm. So,
right, I'm not doing anything without.
No, okay, go ahead. Head back to the thing you do first.
Go ahead.
Okay. Mm. Let's head over to the cell point and we'll try unloading them there. So, at the very worst, we're just gonna save you folks some money so you never try this. Don't try this at home because it's. Get that Euro truck. It's a much better solution. Now, one thing I thought about was getting the Ponzi Scorpion and doing it, because then, of course, you can cut them all to exactly the same length, and you could actually set them up on that trailer so that you get, two rows of them, or two bunch of them. So, you look on that trailer, you'll notice that the stakes have an opening there where this thing will fit through in two spots. All right, so I'll meet you over there.
Thank you.
My bacon's going.
There's the openings. There. Didn't show it at the time you were saying.
So she looked behind.
And the tree top's falling off. Stay right there. I was trying to slide off the back for a second. Oh, and there's that one flipping. Oh dear.
Yeah, they're derpy. There's no question. Right, so this next one we're gonna actually try and cut them, assuming we have time. We'll try and who knows what we're gonna run into over there trying to unload those. But eventually, if we practice this, I know we would get it down to a science because we always do. But I think what we'd end up doing, like I said, is either using the Ponzi Scorpion. And cutting them into, half length of the trailer, and then just have two stacks of them. Or the alternative would be full length, but we would, pull the trailer up next to it, so we have a kind of a cutting guide for length. If you know what I mean. Eastbound down. Loaded with logging equipment. Can't remember the words of the song. They don't really apply to this either because I'm not hauling beer to Texas or Georgia. I can't remember which it was. Where were they hauling? Right? Was it Atlanta?
From Texas to Georgia.
Yeah, okay. She went this way. Whoa. Jeepers. Was it the entire state at that point that was dry or just the county that they were hauling to?
No, it had something to do with.
Well,
Coors beer didn't have a national franchise or something. It was more. I mean, there were other beers in the state. It wasn't a dry state.
The logs have definitely dirted out in the back of the truck. I'm moving the truck, and the logs are staying where they are. I don't know if the desynced off of it or. What's happened?
I
don't move till you
try
to see
you.
Sorry, Rick. Their things are going.
It's farm sand.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You can't have farm sand without dirt picks.
They were fine till I turned here, and then the logs just went stationary, and the truck was still moving. Not quite sure what's happening.
I don't think you can have computer games without dirt picks.
Pong.
There's
Pong works,
physics.
Okay. So doing this with a keyboard, like the steering is, I don't know how you people do it. I'm using a controller, and steering wheel is even better, but I don't have it hooked up right now. Alright, so
yeah,
as
you
can see.
Do with what you got.
Yep.
Yeah.
So at this point, how am I going to do this? you see how there's two bigger gaps there, but I can't use either one of them, so I guess is that gonna fit? I don't think this will fit through that gap. I guess we'll try.
I'm not even sure if the logs are where they look like they are.
Oh yeah, I remember we had that problem. Yeah, I forgot all that.
Yeah, invisible log. And they've gone really strange.
They look okay to me, so I guess that's why they've gone strange. All right, well, we'll just see if we can get them off. If we can't, whoop, then we'll just back the trailer into the thing. Get off my trailer.
Try, but I don't think the logs are going to move when I move the trailer.
Oh, well, that's easy then. Just drive ahead. Yeah, we'll get you to drive ahead, and the logs will be just floating in the air, and I can pick them up.
Do you want me to try?
No. See if I can just get them off the trailer here. This is just this.
Now that looks really odd in my view. It looks like you're trying to pick them up in a very strange way. But
that's because I'm trying to pick them up in a very strange way. Oh my goodness.
Are they floating off away from?
They are nowhere near the loader.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay then. Well. So there is something funny with the logs at this location, because we've had this problem before. I mean, see that? Look at it. It's floating through the air, and it's we had this exact same problem. And
I forgot about that.
Yeah. So what I can do here is, what you do is you pretend that it's still in the thing you do for the grapple.
In the claw. Yeah.
And then we just we drop it, I guess. And in you go. And it's old. Okay, so
I don't know what you're supposed to
do. All I can say is this is extremely dirt.
I don't know what's wrong with this location. It's
It's either the location here or else this latest patch, but oh my goodness. Like, so how are we supposed to load logs that aren't actually where they look like they are? Like that one, I could only through experience, knowing that you have to pretend that
it's still there.
The log's just invisible. See, like. Anyway. Yep, logging works great. So, this is why you haven't been seeing logging episodes. Did I grab that? No.
I don't think so.
So derpy. So now I have to figure out where this log is. So, yep, we got another 5 minutes of derp around like this, and then. Good thing we're almost done with this map. Speaking of which, it could very easily be our last episode. We'll see.
Yeah.
Okay, so if it's turning that way, I'm hitting the end of it, which means that the log is right here.
Yep.
Okay, let's try and grab it like this, because it's just so darn derpy that I kind of can't really grasp it realistically.
Oh, there you go. You've got it.
Yes, but
part of it.
Where have I got it is a question.
I would say right in the end. The way it's tilted, I don't know if that's the correct assumption. Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
Good luck.
Well, maybe.
Oh.
Well, tell me if it falls off.
I wonder if it's getting stuck on the truck. Turns up quite a lot there. Want me to just get this truck out of here?
No, because you'll probably hit invisible logs. It's best not to move.
Okay. Oh no.
Mikey, oh, stop! No. Mikey, stop! I wonder if he sees that.
I wonder, yeah.
You could tell him that we're having severe problems and not to come up this way. You want to type more quickly, though. that's Mickey.
Might go. Whoops.
Okay, well, just tell him there's extreme derpage going on here and he's gonna have to come up the other way. Freaking derpix, I tell ya.
Tell him to go up the other way? Oh, up the other ramp?
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Alright, so where are these logs at, I wonder? Are they over here? Oops, that's the truck. They're... No, maybe those ones are actually in the right spot then. They look like they might be okay.
Yeah.
I guess we'll see.
Yep.
Now, we could just get that other log off of there.
Mm-hmm. That looks good. Oh, but now they're disappearing behind it. I think you still have them.
It's this area, right
this
here.
This area, yes. Yep. Because as soon as I turned the truck to try and
okay.
get across there, so
I should
it'd be easier.
Contact the mod author and say, look, here's the video. Now, did we show that on screen last time?
No, I think we were playing off screen and when this happened before. I don't remember testing something. With the grappling hook. Mikey might have, I'm sure it was with that. Mikey's in. May have the same problem.
Oh yeah. Is that her way to make a living? Selling invisible logs? Oh man.
So much for falling in the direction you got him.
Oh, you had that? Yeah.
Yep, fell back on me. Actually, it just kind of stood there and wiggled.
Well, I find if you crouch down to cut them and then you angle the saw at all, it seems to, like if you tilt forward or something,
work a little better.
It doesn't work properly.
It's not allowing me to crouch and cut at all.
Okay.
Blue line doesn't show up. I have to stand.
Okay.
Cut where it shows.
How am I going to get that one out?
I do not know.
I can get past that stake there.
If I just drive forward in a way, the logs will probably jump off, to be honest.
Well, I can see them right now to grasp them, so I don't really want to move at all. Because as soon as you move, then you could move this truck out of the way, though.
Sure.
This is painful to watch, I'm sure. Sure painful to do. So. Yeah. And Derpix.
And Mikey's getting on.
So if anyone's wondering where Fad is, like we've just been...
Oh, yeah.
This has been totally cursed today. Fad spent, I don't know, 40 minutes trying to get on a multiplayer game. It was as if he couldn't connect to the game servers, like not just this server, but any server. As soon as you click multiply, it would just say, I'm stuck and I'm just going to stay here forever. So, we've had an exciting day with the farm sim, that's for sure. I think right now he's probably punched a hole in his wall. I don't think he was very happy.
Ooh, that costs money.
No.
The logs are working okay for Mikey from this side.
Well, he's not in this spot.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm just going to take this this way.
Maybe we'll just have to stick me using the other end of the ramp for the next load. Well, there's time for another. Oui.
There isn't. We're at about the end of our time. I'm just trying to see. This is why we didn't stay and load another tree. Eh? All this for one tree. How many trees did you guys cut, Rick?
Three. Three on that load. I've got three down already.
Oh crap! Did it sell?
Oh.
It didn't sell.
It's hanging in the air still. I don't know where it is though. Oh my gosh. It must be stuck across it or something.
Oops.
Try jumping down there. Whee! Where are you, log? Oh, now I'll be stuck in here. Excellent!
Well, you can just tab out of there. If I go in there, that was another story.
Whee!
Oh my goodness.
Dear.
Derpix. This is when we keep talking about Derpix. This is just what we're talking about, by the way. So
this has got to be the best Derpix though. Quite ghost logs.
Yeah, this is At least we're getting it on screen. I'm going to try and get this last one and hopefully it'll knock the other one in. Disappear is just because it's not my draw distance because they one of their fixes was, well, we'll just make it so you can't see the logs from very far away. That was their fix for logs in multiplayer. Okay, thanks. I suppose that's one way of fixing. Whatever works. That's alright, it's derpy but still fun.
We're still playing it, aren't we?
Yeah. Alright, so this one looks like it's... Did I mention I hate treetops? Pretty sure I did. Is Mikey still up there?
Still left it behind. Yeah.
Here it goes. Should put my anti-collision lights on.
Yeah, he's got a few more logs to download.
It's the magical floating log. Look at it go. Crazy. This, oh my goodness. What an episode.
It's turning a lot.
Should we release this one? What do you think? Nope, we record it, it gets released. That's the way it works.
Proof of the Derpix.
If it weren't for Derpix, we wouldn't have anything to show you. Did you sell? Yes.
Oh yeah.
It would definitely be boring.
Who's the master? No Derpix can stop me.
He's almost all these logs in.
Boy, no. See, now look how easy it was to get rid of that tree. I mean, that's just how easy it is. Oh man. Okay.
Oh.
It's almost. I even have my light.
Sorry,
done.
You had to pull me to move.
Yeah.
Let me move now.
Okay, well, there you go. There's our logging episode.
Yup.
It's tended. Here, I'll buff that out. Here we go.
I don't think I actually touched. I don't think so. You're okay. Oh.
Here comes Rick.
It's
the foreman. Everybody look busy.
Yup.
Everyone look busy.
Oh my
here comes
gosh.
Rick. Whoa.
What are y'all doing over here?
No, we're working.
Derping.
We're derping. Derping. Working.
Same difference.
Alright, so I mentioned it's possible that we may not have too many more episodes of this. Who knows? This, you never know when it could be the last one. I don't know. Have any real plans that way. So we shall see. I'm just glad we got rid of all these logs here.
Gosh, overstayed.
And our next season is going to be exciting because we're returning the classics. Now that there's a lot of classic mods and there's classic mod pack and stuff. There's at least two or three mod packs.
I wonder if there's classic logging equipment.
Yeah, well, I know there's like tractors, like, you know, like a tank or bulldozer with the tracks.
Oh, cool.
Alright, so...
Well, I'm looking forward to it.
Me too. Alright, well, let's call that a day. Thank you everyone for joining us, and if anyone wants had any closing remarks, now's your chance.
Yeah, thanks for watching, everybody.
See you guys.
Bye for now.